Attention, all dungeon snakes in Vermilion. The Oni Tower has been infiltrated by the ninja. All available warriors, prepare for battle!
My queen, they are here.
Thank goodness. Finally, I'll be at the top of the tower. Be sure Stephanie gets there.
Actually, the king has requested that you come with us.
What?
She said it was for your safety. I'm just following orders. Please don't shoot the messenger.
Calm down. I'm not going to shoot you. You're one of us after all. Why would Goliath order this? Do you know?
I don't know, actually, because I knew you could take care of yourself, but I suppose it's because about what happened last time.
But back then, I was human. Now, I'm Snake. I can take Miss Rogers. Where is Goliath now?
At the top of the tower, awaiting Stephanie's arrival.
Ugh, that moron.
Hey, we got a problem.
Who's this clown?
One of the rookies. What's the matter?
I was asked to check in on the prisoners. I think they've been rescued. They're gone.
Damn it. Well, don't just stand there. Send out a search party and look for them.
Yes, ma'am.
He's gonna die.
Don't be so dark. So are we going or not?
Right this way, my queen.
How is everyone doing?
I'm not entirely sure. The vitals seem okay, but their powers are slowly diminishing.
Can it be fixed?
The only way that can happen is if Stephanie stops Lizzie and Goliath and stops that bomb from going off. If that happens, we'll lose them as well as Ninjago.
That must be something we can do.
Pixel. I know you're agitated. But don't worry, we'll get through this.
Or not.
What are you doing?
I saw Stephanie try this. Figured I'd try it.
I'll keep him busy. Gareth, come with me, please.
We're not gonna go training again, are we?
Yes.
Oh, man.
How are they doing? Nia, you're back.
What? Would you look at that? The rumors were true.
Misako!
It's been forever.
Indeed, it has, Naya. And Ray, still growing out that mustache?
If you've got something wrong with my mustache, you could just say.
No, of course not. How is this even possible, though? I thought...
We can talk about that later. How is...
You don't need to worry, Mrs. Smith. Your son is in capable hands.
That's good to hear. But what's happening with the Oni Tower? Who's stopping it?
Did Toxicator and Shadow not tell you about Stephanie?
We've heard of her, but we don't know who she is.
She's the one that's gonna stop this. You should feel proud.
She is your son's student.
Stubborn ninja!
Had me be stubborn.
Really suck at this, that's all I've got.
Hi!
How's it going?
Shadow!
I can't see!
That's the point!
Taking a prisoner! Taking a prisoner!
Sorry, Mr. Snake. Oh, I'm getting tired.
What's all the racket out here? Oh.
Hi.
I'd like to go back to my room and continue looking at my pretty pictures.
What?
Okay, I'm not even gonna ask.
Whew, good.
She's a girl that you have a crush on, isn't she?
Dang it! You're so mean!
Well, there's one less snake. You scared him.
Good.
Goodness sake, Dr. Kino, what the heck?
What?
You scared the living daylights out of me. What's wrong with you?
Everything.
Don't, meanie.
So worth it.
Guys, what are you doing here? I thought you were helping.
They're back at the base with Nia. We came to catch up and give you a hand.
Oh, thank goodness. Because honestly, I'm getting tired with all these snakes. Come on, let's go.
just too many.
We have to keep fighting. We have to distract them long enough for Stephanie to get to the top of the tower.
Huh? Why is she going to the top of the tower? Isn't that suicide?
Toxikita and Shadow are with her. Don't worry, they'll stop this.
But what about the warning?
We'll have to...
Light, Green Ninja!
You pitted my brother against me!
Nope, you did that all to yourself!
Nice moves, but we can't hold them off forever.
We have to. Tell all the elemental masters to keep fighting! Blind! Skylar, has the city been evacuated?
Yeah, most of it.
But a lot of it's been overrun. They're in the city too?
Yeah, they're not taking any punches. They've learned from their last fight.
Well then,
let's hope that Stephanie can finish this once and for all.
What? What's the problem?
I was just thinking. The dragon's behavior, the tower, Lizzie's revenge. What if something happens to her?
She'll be fine, Skylar. She's the master of shadow.
Why do we have to keep mentioning that? We know which element she is.
She's not a timid, shy little girl anymore than when we first met her. All we can do is pray that she'll get out by herself.
And if she doesn't?
She will. She has to.
Are we there yet? Almost. Incoming!
Shadow!
Where did the Master of Shadow go?
Right behind you.
Shadow!
Nice kick.
Thanks. Get a room, you two. Oh, staff.
Come on. I think we're almost there. The top should be this way.
Lead the way. Let's go.
He's just standing there.
What are you gonna do?
I don't entirely know. I've been waiting for you, Stephanie.
Goliath. I thought I was facing Lizzie.
Sorry to break it to you. But after what you did last time, I'm afraid I can't let her fight. So I have no choice but to fight in her place.
I hate snakes.
You and me both. So then, shall we begin?
Deja vu.
You can do it, Steph.
I believe in you, and we're here for support.
What the?
What was that?
The tower is almost at full power.
Not if we have anything to say in the matter.
Toxikita, wait! Toxikita,
Shadow! No!
Your fight's with me, remember?
You're gonna regret that!
Shadow... Shadow! Are you okay?
Oh, my leg...
Oh, I gotcha! You big jerk! What are you thinking?
I was thinking I was protecting you, you...
We have to get back up there.
Oh, you're not going anywhere. Come over here. Just sit. Let me see that leg of yours.
Oh, damn it.
I think it's broken.
Oh, you think? Why am I even here? This is what happens when I try to make friends. Ugh.
Don't revert back to emo guy right now. We need to stick together if we're to get out of here.
Wait, where exactly is here?
I don't know.
We should find the others.
Which way do you mind think we should go?
I don't know.
Maybe we should rest for a while. Give that leg time to heal.
But Stephanie
is going to have to face Goliath by herself.
I hope she can handle it.
Ow! That hurts. No way! He's so much stronger than Lizzie ever was. What's the matter, kid? You look like you got a bit of fear in you. Not fear. Just surprise. That? What are we even... I don't understand what we're even betting. How about your life for starters? Pathetic. I can't believe Lizzie had this much trouble with you. You say that even though she's your queen? I'm not being mean. I'm just surprised.
That has really come back to bite me.
Okay, I gotta use it. Ninja! Don't even think about it. Giving up already? Pathetic than I thought. Don't worry. I'll make your death painless.
Step away from my beloved.
Who the hell are you?
I am Stephanie's boyfriend.
Say what now?
Isn't that right, Sugar Plum?
Oscar, what are you doing here?
Saving you, of course.
Creep?
I love that fiery attitude.
I am so lost.
In any case, I'm not gonna let you hurt my beloved.
For the last time, I am not your girlfriend and you are not my boyfriend.
Don't worry, Nola. I'll finish this guy off and then I'll go teach Kai a lesson, okay?
What?
He can't keep us here forever.
One day you'll be mine.
What is wrong with you? Seriously, we're in the middle of a fight here.
I know, that's why I'm here protecting her.
Okay, time for you to leave. Now then, back to you. Where do you think you're going?
Ninja, go!
What's going on?
Where did all my strength go?
He's so much stronger.
Giving up already? I expected better from the Master of Shadow.
Even with Oscar interrupting, I can't seem to land a hit on him. Still, I can't give up.
On your paws again. Don't you ninja ever quit?
Actually, we don't. It's kind of our number one rule.
Then you're just making this more harder on yourself. You think your axe can slow me down?
It stopped you at least. And I'm not gonna give up. Ninjago is at stake. Kai and the others are at stake.
Better think about your methods, little girl. You're running out of time. The bomb's set to explode soon.
Then I better end this now.
What?
Do you feel that?
Feel what?
Stephanie's power. It's increasing.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Toxakita! Shago!
Karloff, what's going on?
We need some help with the battle. There's too many serpentine dungeon snakes and Vermilion.
Say no more. Come on, let's go.
Right. Lead the way.
Hold on.
What? Shadow?
I've got a bad feeling about this. This power. It's not natural.
Shadow, we have to go. Our friends need us.
She needs us too.
By the time we get up there,
The battle will probably already be over. Come on, we have to go and help the others.
Things are easier with the axe. At least in my claws.
Shadow!
What? She punched me, and it hurt?
The prophecy said the Shadow Ninja would stop the dungeon snakes. I wasn't able to complete it before, but I will complete it now.
This power. You're using too much of your power.
You think I care?
Dang it. I agree I want you dead, but I didn't think you'd be willing to kill yourself.
I'll do what I must to protect Ninjago.
You're not strong enough to do what the ninja do. You can't possibly shut up!
That.
You're stuck in the crap. You're too late. There's only 5 minutes left.
Kite found me for a reason. I can't let him down.
What? Lizzie, what's the matter?
This power. Goliath!
Lizzie, wait!
Woo, did you feel that?
Yes, I did. And I think I know who is responsible.
We have to stop her if she keeps going on like this.
We won't be able to stop her in time.
No. Woo, Misaka, what's going on? Why is there all this shaking?
Sky, Gareth, did you evacuate Ninjago City?
We did. Why? What's going on?
Then get to the Elemental Masters and tell them to back off! Now!
And you might want to hurry.
Right, let's go, Derek.
Brown Ninja to the rescue!
Stop this! Are you mad?
You brought this on yourself! Damn it!
I've got a serious headache.
Cole, you all right?
I'll be fine.
It seems all your strength has returned, as well as your elemental powers.
Good to see you okay, Zane.
Thank you, Cyrus.
Kai!
Skylar! How long have I been out?
You're okay. We're all okay, it seems like. And I feel much stronger.
Woo?
I don't sense her anymore. Don't sense who?
Who do you think? The one that ended this all.
Wait. Stephanie? Steph!
Kai! Where are you going? Kai!
Kai!
Ninja!
Let's go too. Come on! Ninja never leaves another ninja behind.
Hey, don't forget about me. I'm a ninja too.
We'll help look as well. Thank you.
Come on. That's my friend out there.
Cyrus, you don't think? Let's see.
The whole tower's been destroyed. Steph!
Stephanie!
Let's split up. Come on, Steph. Where are you? Stephanie!
Hang on, Kai. I'm gonna go search with my brother.
Okay, Jay, let's go this way.
Right!
Steph! Stephanie! This is bad.
Stay here and rest your leg. I'm gonna go help look. No, come on!
We need to cover more ground with speed.
Ha! Speed's my middle name. Leave it to me.
I can't see her anywhere. Hey, guys! Come look at this! That is one dead snake.
I don't think he's just dead just yet.
Good, because I have a few questions. Where is she? Where's Stephanie?
Kai,
what?
He won't be able to answer you in this state. Fine.
It's just like when Lloyd started out. She must have used her powers, the ones she couldn't control. They were too unpredictable.
We can't just give up, Cole. We have to find her. Stephanie!
You're okay!
Kai, stop!
Stephanie!
I'll go get Zane and Misako.
Lay down. Oh my god, what happened to you? Hang in there, Stephanie. What were you thinking? She would do what she had to protect Ninjago. Kai, about what Sensei was saying about the ultimate sacrifice, you don't think? No! I refuse to believe it! Move!
Let us see to her.
Oh, okay. Come on, Kai.
Okay.
Stephanie.
We did everything we possibly could have for her, right?
Yeah, I guess. You two okay? I blame myself for this. We should have been there with her.
No one could have guessed the outcome. Destiny had plans for her.
We need to get her to a hospital.
There's one in Ninjago City.
Good, we'll take her there then.
Ugh. Shadow, where are you going?
You better catch up with him. I'll let you know what happens next.
Okay, thanks. Shadow, you muttonhead, calm down. What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? My very first friend I ever made. She's going to the...
There, Shadow. Don't blame yourself.
That's all I can do, Toxikita. We had a chance to stop this. And we didn't. Face it, I did this to her.
No. Goliath and the Dungeon Snakes built the Oni Tower. Stephanie was the one that stopped it. She'll get better. They're gonna take her to the hospital and she's gonna get seen to by a doctor.
But Sensei said there would be an ultimate sacrifice. What if she...
No. No one's going to die, Shadow. I promise you.
Oh, I hate cliffs.
Huh?
Schmokey Bear! Oh my god, are you okay? Please speak to me, Schmokey.
Oi! Back off, pal!
Who are you telling me to back off? I'm her boyfriend, Cole.
Let me handle this.
Oscar, I've been meaning to say this to you for a really long time.
Oh, and what's that, Faker?
Nobody likes you. Excuse me?
His face was harder than I thought. Nice punch, though.
Ugh.
Ninja, everybody gather your stuff. We're gonna head to the hospital right away. You all need to be checked over. And the same should go for you and the rest of the Elemental Masters. Fine. Should we go? We should probably get a doctor to look at that leg, too.
I suppose.
Come on, let's go.